Hi, this is Aleksey, and I'm on the search for myself. Yes, this time in Spain. Today we take a little look at the most beautiful, gorgeous town of Salamanca. I'm leaving my hotel room right now to show you the town. As always, this is one of my favorite shots, the mirror shot. I can see myself, you can see me filming me. It's very funny, it never fails to amuse me. Salamanca was built sometime in the second millennium after Christ. It's made of different material like stone and different things. Salamanca is inhabited mostly by people, and most of those human beings, as they are called, are from around here. Spiritual experience walking to that church last time, so let's see what happens when we do it together, shall we? No, this time I felt nothing. Strange. This is Madrid. It's one of the most beautiful towns in the world. Except for maybe Paris, Venice, and Vienna.
New York.
And New York.
Moscow.
Moscow, Rome.
St. Petersburg.
St. Petersburg, London.
Sydney. Chicago.
Los Angeles.
Rio de Janeiro,
Buenos Aires. Actually, it's more beautiful than Berlin. Madrid, this is the town which is more beautiful than Berlin. We are in the park called Retiro, and it's called Retiro because that's the name. It's the fountain of the park. It's famous for its water that falls down. It's unique in the way that it's exactly the same as all other fountains in the world. Over there we see a beautiful lake. We will actually go onto a boat. There are fish living in the lake. Fish! It's beautiful here, life is beautiful. I think it's time to say goodbye to Madrid. You got to do it, right?
I can't do it.
Are we losing him? Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Gotta get Spider-Man! Spider-Man! I think he's selling balloons. Spider-Man! Oh, he likes hot girls. Spider-Man! Spidey! Senor Spider-Man! Spider-Man!
Hey, hola!
Hi!
Hola. You speak English?
No, Spider-Man doesn't speak English.
Oh, thank you.
Gracias.
Mr. Saxophone, Spider-Man, a balloon shaped like a penis. Madrid is perfect. This is actually the mayor of Madrid.
welcome to Barcelona. It's the market of the Barceloneta, which means that they have things here to buy and eat. They call it tomatoes, which they only have here and also in many other places. Here you have fish. Fish is the thing that you have in the water and goes.
Hi, I'm Sergio. I'm a Barcelona. You can welcome to Barcelona. I like it. You coming to me to Barcelona. Barcelona is in a pretty city with cars, with motorbikes, and I like it. You coming in when you will come in. You can come in to the girls and to the boys, and it's in a good time. It's in a sun. It's in a summer. It's in the fish. In the mar.
Some very deep words from Sergio there. In Barcelona, everyone looks like Antonio Banderas.
This is the beach of the Barceloneta. The people will come here to come into the sun. You can smoking and leaping ice cream and giddy woman in Barceloneta. You can flee into Giris. And this is the typical Spanish people. I like it. You do like it?
Well, so far no incredible discoveries about myself, except for maybe that I like ice cream. I didn't know that. Now I do.